Well, what happened was I went up into the roof space to fetch me something and came across this critter just staring at me with his eyes. I have no idea what it is, but I don't mind telling you that I was afeard for my very life.